We all know that plastic pollutes our nature. But do you know how deep its impact? Plastic doesn't decompose. Some plastic float once they enter the ocean, though not all do. As plastic is tossed around, much of it breaks into tiny pieces, called microplastic. There is 5.25 trillion macro and micro pieces of plastic in our ocean, and 46,000 pieces in every square mile of ocean. By 2050, there will be more plastic than fish. Can you imagine? Plastic takes thousands of years to decay. As a result, fish and wildlife are becoming intoxicated. Consequently, the toxin from the plastic have entered the food chain, threatening human health. So let's reduce our use of plastic and save our own planet.